Good afternoon, children. Let us start today's with Abdul Kalam's quote, "When our signature changes into autograph, this means the success." That is, whoever becomes successful in their life, their signature will be changed into autograph. Let us start today's session by solving the brain teaser sums. Now, here you can see that some boxes are blank. Actually, brain teaser is the sum, that is the activity given to your brain. That is, after a completion of lesson, you can know how much you have understood the chapter by solving the brain teaser sums by your own. Okay, children. Now, first one is the symbol plus. That is, you have to add. Some boxes are blank here. So you have to fill that box. How to fill? So now start adding. 7 plus 6, 13. 13 plus by what number you get 8. So 13 plus 5 is 18. Okay. So I can write 5 here. 13 plus 5, 18. 1 again carry. Okay. Keep it in the mind. Or you can write, no problem. So now 6 plus 1, 7. 7 plus 6 is 13. 13 plus dash becomes 16. That is 13 plus 3 becomes 16. Again 1 carry. 8 plus 1, 9. 9 plus 5, 14. 14 plus dash becomes 19. So 14 plus how much becomes 19? That is 14 plus 5 becomes 19. 1 carry here again. So 2 plus 1, 3. 3 plus 4, 7. 7 plus how much becomes 9. So 7 plus 2 becomes 9. 8 plus 8, 16. 8 plus 8, 16. 6 is already there in the units place. So 16 plus 0 becomes 16. So 1 again, you take carry. 3 plus 1, 4. 4 plus 6 is 10. 10 plus how much becomes 19. So 10 plus 9 becomes 19. So 1 carry. So this becomes 1 here. Is it clear, children? It's very easy, children. They have given the answer. You have to find the addends. So by what number, if you add the addends, you get the sum. It's very easy, children. Next, let us start on subtraction. First, 4 minus 5 is possible, children? No, again. So I have to take borrow from this number. So, but I don't know this number, but I can guess this number. How? Dash minus 1 is 0. When we get a 0 as a difference, when it is subtracted by the same number. So 1 minus 1 is 0. Is it right? 1 minus 1 is 0. Then if I take 1 carry, borrow here, it becomes 0. 0 minus 1 is not a 0 again. So you have to take 2 here. So if I take 2 here, then you see, children, 4 minus 5 is not possible. So make it 14 by taking borrow. If I take from this, it becomes 1. 14 minus 5 is 9. 1 minus 1 is 0. Here this is finished. Now 8 minus dash becomes 2. When I take 6 chocolates from 8 chocolates, the remainder becomes 2. So 8 minus 6 is 2. Now 0 minus 2 is not possible. So I have to take borrow from this digit. So you have to check this digit. Dash minus 5 becomes 4. When we get 4 as a reminder, when 9 minus 5 is 4, but if I take 9 here and I have given 1 borrow, means again it becomes 8. 8 minus 5 is not 4, so again you have to take 0. So what it becomes, if I take 10, this becomes 10, this becomes 9, this becomes 3. Now you can check your answer. 10 minus 2 is 8, 9 minus 5 is 4. 3 minus 8 is not possible. So take borrow. 13 minus 8 becomes 5. 8 minus 3 becomes 5. This is also very easy. You can evaluate your answer by adding the difference with your subtrahend. Okay, children? Then you get the main answer. If you practice, you will understand. Next, find the product multiplication. Start with ones place. 8 6 are 48. 8 zeros are 0. 0 plus 4, 4. 8 fours are 32. 8 zeros are 0 plus 3, 3. 8 eights are 64. 8 nines are 72 plus 6 is 78. Second step, start with 1 plus 0 is the multiplier. So every number becomes 0. 0 multiplied by anything is a 0 itself. Third step, start with 2 plus 7 6 are 42. 7 zeros are 0 plus 4 becomes 4. 7 fours are 28. 7 zeros are 0 plus 2 is 2. 7 eights are 56. 7 nines are 63 plus 5 is 68. So 8, 4, 4, 7, 12. 8 plus 2, 10. 10 plus 1, 11. 7 plus 7 is 14. 9, 6. That is, after multiplying, you get 69 crores, 41 lakhs, 27,448. Next one, start multiplying from the ones place. 5 fours are 20 to carry. 5 nines are 45. 45 plus 2 is 47. 5 eights are 40. 40 plus 4 is 44. 5 sevens are 35. 35 plus 4 is 39. 5 6 are 30 plus 3 is 33. 5 5s are 25 plus 2, 3 is 28. Second step, start with 1 plus 2 4s are 8. 2 9s are 18. 2 8s are 16. 16 plus 1 is 17. 2 7s are 14 plus 1 is 15. 2 6 are 12 plus 1 is 13. 2 5s are 10 plus 1 is 11. Third step, start with 2 plus. 6 4s are 24. 6 9s are 54 plus 2 becomes 56. 6 8s are 48 plus 5 becomes 6 8s are 48. 48 plus 5 becomes 53. 6 7s are 42 plus 5 becomes 47. 6 6s are 36 plus 4, 40. 6 5s are 30, 30 plus 4 is 34. Children, be careful while multiplying because you can go anywhere wrong. Okay? Be careful and do the sums perfectly. Practice makes man perfect. As you practice, you will solve the sums perfectly without any mistakes. So here now start adding. 0 plus 0 is 0. 7 plus 8 is 15. 8 plus 4 is 12. 12 plus 4 is 16. 16 plus 1 is 17. 7 plus 7 is 14. 14 plus 9 is 23. 5 plus 3 is 8. 8 plus 2 is 10. 10 plus 3 is 13. 7 plus 3 is 10. 10 plus 1 is 11. 11 plus 8 is 19. 2 plus 1, 3. 3 plus 1, 4. 4 plus 1, 5. 3 plus 0 is 3. So you get 35 crores, 49 lakhs, 33,750. Now let us divide. 99,99,999 by 9,999. So here the divisor is 4 digit number. So start with 4 digit. So 9,999 ones are 9,999. Now this becomes 0000. Now bring 9 down. Is it possible to get 9 in this 9000 table? No. So what I'll do is I'll place 1 0 and once again I'll take one more digit in the same step. Again 99 you will not get in the 9000 table. So what I'll do, one more 0 I'll place and I'll bring 9 again. This is 999. Children, you can't stop here because you have to completely divide this dividend. So what I'll do is, there is very smaller number than the divisor, so I'll start multiplying with 0. 9999 zeros are 0 again, then place the remainder. You can ask why, because you have to completely divide this dividend. You can't stop here, so you have to multiply with 0 and you have to subtract the given number and you have to place the remainder. You can check your answer whether it is correct or not. If you multiply 9999 by 1000 plus 999, you will get the dividend. You know the formula how to check the answer, that is dividend is equal to divisor into quotient plus remainder. Next one. So here we have divisor is 3 digit number, so start taking 3 digit. So 234 ones are, 234 twos are 8, 2 threes are 6, 2 twos are 4, 234 threes are, 3 fours are 12, 3 threes are 9 plus 1 10, 7. Now you can see whether 685 is in given table. No, so take immediate less than 685, that is 234 twos are 468. Now subtract. 5 minus 8 is not possible, so take borrow. It becomes 15. This becomes 7. 15 minus 8 is 7. 7 minus 6 is 1. 6 minus 4 is 2. Now bring 4 down. Now this is 2. How many is that? 20. That is 2 tens are 20. So you can take up to, you can multiply also. I am taking it directly. 234 8s are, 8 fours are 32, 8 threes are 24, 24 plus 3 becomes 27, 8 twos are 16 plus 2 becomes 18. Now start multiplying with 9, 9 fours are 36, 9 threes are 27, 30, 9 twos are 18, 19, 20, 21. So again 234 tens are becomes 2340. Now take the less than 2174, that is 2174, that is immediate less than is 9 za. 234 9 za 2106. Next, 4 minus 6 is not possible, so take borrow, make it 14. 6, 14 minus 6 is 8. 6 minus 0 is 6. Again, a 0, 0. Now bring 3 down. 683. Now you can see here, where is 683? No. Again, less than 683 is 468. So 234 twos are 468. Now 3 minus 8 is not possible, so take borrow. 13 minus 8 is 5. 1, 2. Now again bring last dividend down, 2152. Whether 2152 is not present, so take immediate less than. So 9's are 2106. Now here 12 minus 6, 4. 6, 4, 0, 0. So remainder is 46. When you divide 685,432 by 234, you will get remainder as 46. I hope you have understood today's class, how to solve the multiplication and division sums on large numbers. I hope you practice regularly. Keep learning, keep going. Thank you, children.